My name is Riccardo De Gasperi. I am a PhD candidate in economics at the University of Warwick, and I am on the academic job market this year. My primary research area is macroeconomics. My job market paper studies the macroeconomic effects of a shock to oil supply expectations by exploiting the institutional features of OPEC. I show how to identify this shock in a structural VAR by using as an instrument surprises in oil prices computed around OPEC announcements about production quotas. Importantly, I show that because of the presence of information frictions in the oil market, these surprises capture not only revisions in market expectations about oil supply, but also revisions in expected oil demand. To identify the shock, it is important to separate these two components. Based on the predictions of a model of information frictions, I show how to separate the demand and supply components in the surprises by looking at the sign of the commovement of oil prices and stock prices following OPEC announcements. I obtain two instruments that allow me to identify two distinct shocks to oil supply expectations and to oil demand expectations. I show that a negative shock to oil supply expectations has a deep and long-lasting stagflationary effect on global economic conditions, while a positive shock to oil demand expectations has a mild and short-lived expansionary effect. For more information about my research, please check out my website at www.riccardo-degasperi.com. Thanks for watching.